on the barbecue, right?
Please.
And my mate Johnson, he says like, mate, don't do that, but you always put your dick on there. And I'm like, hey, man,
you're almost getting a